on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
No. No. Not again.
Get out of here, Margaret.
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
Let's do this.
Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit! He's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll pay that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's a son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Well, this wasn't quite the dinner I was wanting for Halloween. So we got ourselves in a pickle, huh, guys? Welcome back to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. And, yeah, we're in quite a pickle here. Well, trying to find our, wife Mia, we've gotten ourselves in some really bad situation right now as Granny stares me down. Hi, Granny. Oh, God, I'm gonna be sick.
Thought you'd just slip out before dinner was done?
Zoe, right? What the fuck are these?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Hey, you! Hey!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no,
no! Now look what you done, motherfucker!
I have your attention, boy. You're about to see something wonderful.
Whoa. Fuck!
my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is good for me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which in a word means... you're fucked!
Say, once.
Way out, you know. Where's my little Ethan?
Builds this shit.